नॉर्मली मेरी फैमिली ऐसे बिहेव नहीं करती. करेक्शन, मेरी फैमिली पब्लिक में ऐसे बिहेव नहीं करती.
शी बी हैप्पी, तुम्हारी फैमिली तो है. लड़की ब्यूटीफुल
कर गई चल. There was buzz that Siddharth Malhotra and Alia Bhatt are heading for a breakup. While they have never openly admitted that they are in a relationship, close sources always maintained that they were very much together. However, with reports of them fighting constantly making headlines, people thought that there was trouble in paradise and they would go separate ways. But it looks like there is each other in Aashiqui 3, and now they have signed on for another film with Karan Johar's Dharma Productions. The film will again be an intense love story, and while we saw Fawad Khan in their last film together, this time we hear that it might just be the two of them. But this development puts an end to all those breakup rumors. In the meanwhile, Sid is shooting with Jacqueline for the Bang Bang sequel. On the other hand, Alia is also shooting for the second part of Dharma's hit franchise, Badrinath Ki Dulhania, along with Varun Dhawan.